Welcome to the Kinco PLC training video. Today we will explain how to connect PLC with KC100 VFD via Modbus. The PLC we use today would be K606-24DT PLC. Now let's get started. First, you need to open the Kinco Builder and start a new program. Then select the PLC you want to use. Select the 485 port, set the communication parameters, and then select Modbus Master. Next, you need to change the operation command source. You can find the communication parameters on the Kinco KC100 user manual. Now use MDBUSW and MDBUSR to write the PLC program. The function of this pre-written program is to write to the main frequency, forward and JOG. Please note that VFD needs to be set for the communication parameter control. The Modbus communication parameters can be found in the last chapter of the manual. Now download the program in online monitoring. Set the main frequency to 10,000. Set forward, and it should start running.